What's going on, everybody? This is Javier Pagan, broker owner of Houseways Realty and Associates, checking in today. And today I have a simple message for you. Recessions do not equal housing crisis. Again, recessions do not equal housing crisis. How do I know that? Because when you look at the last five recessions, you see that three out of them, the prices actually went up on houses and not down. Again, out of the last five, three times the prices have gone up in value. Now, not only that, but I also know, since I've been practicing for a while, that back in 2009, 10 maybe, the way that the loans were being underwritten were completely different from what they are today. They're a little bit more stricter with them, and they make sure that this person who's buying the property has enough money for a down payment. Not only that, it has a secure job, but they also have a strong credit. So they're looking at all the angles to make sure that these loans have been approved right in the last decade. Also, we have no supply. We have a lot of buyers out there looking to buy properties, but we don't have enough sellers wanting to sell, right? So when you have an influx of people coming, at least in Florida, from everywhere, and you don't have enough properties to sell, then you can see how people start outbidding each other, and then the properties end up selling for more than what they were actually listed for. So if you ask me, I will say again, a recession does not equal a housing crisis. Now, if you want to know more about this topic, reach out to Houseways 007, Javier Pagan, broker owner of Houseways Realty and Associate, checking in. Thank you and have a blessed day.